I'm back with another video, guys. Sorry I haven't posted in a while. I've just been really busy lately with school and I've been studying for exam. But in today's video, I thought I'd do a Q&A with you guys. So let's start. The first question is, which language would you like to learn? Now, I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys know, but I would love to learn Korean because I love BTS and GOT7 and they speak Korean. So I love to speak Korean and learn it. Number two, if money was not a concern, what would you do every day if you didn't work? I would just live my life. I would go on holiday because I would love to travel the world. And I would just live my life. Number three, do I believe in ghosts? Yes, I do believe in ghosts because my mom, like the one time she was sleeping and I wasn't at home and she heard me calling for her and she saw me standing in the passageway, but it wasn't me and I didn't answer her when she said, "Yes, Erin, what is it?" And yeah, that really freaked her out. And when she told me about it, I was like really freaked out also. So yes, I do believe in ghosts. Question number four. Who would I like to be for a day? Well, I'd like to be Sana in the K-pop group Twice because like she's in Twice and she's really good at singing. She lives in Korea. And I really want to travel to Korea one day. And she's really pretty and talented. And I would just like to experience what she does every day as a K-pop idol. Number five. Who would you choose to be marooned on a desert island with? I would either choose my friend Ashley or Tia. Because they both make me laugh. And I think it would just be a great time to be like marooned with them. We would play games, laugh with each other, and we would like we all like both really smart, so we would figure out a way how to get off the island. Question number six. Which famous person would you like to meet? Well, that's very easy. I would love to meet GOT7, all of them, all the members like in the group, and I'd like to meet BTS also. That's who I like to meet. Okay, so the last two questions is, what is your favorite book? So right now I'm reading A Series of Unfortunate Events, book number 12. It's the second last book in the series and I'm loving it so far. So that's one of my like favorite book series of all. And then the last question is, what is your favorite film? Now, I don't really have a favorite film. I like all movies that are funny, romantic, horror movies, thrillers, action movies, like all that. But my favorite movie that I watched recently was Infinity War. That's a really, really good movie. So thanks for watching the video, guys. I really hope you enjoyed this. Please give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos. They will be coming really soon. I promise I won't like leave you like last time. I'm really sorry. I've just been really busy studying, school, you know, busy, busy, busy. But I really hope you enjoyed the video. So keep tuned till next time. Bye. Don't forget to subscribe and remember, stay slaying.